At Delta, welcome aboard. If it's been a while since you've flown, rest assured, your comfort and safety are still our number one priority. At every step of your journey, you'll experience the Delta Care Standard. From enhanced cleaning practices and HEPA filtration to creating additional space on board, everything we're doing is in service of your health and well-being. But we're asking for your help as well. Please be considerate of your fellow passengers by wearing your mask and allowing extra space when deplaning. For details about the Delta Care Standard, please visit delta.com. We thank you for flying Delta. We're excited to see the world together again. Please stay safe.
We are proud to partner with Habitat for Humanity, building homes, creating opportunities, and changing lives.
Because if we connect at the human level, we connect the world.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta. Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carrying items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 6 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 2 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. Escape straps are located in an overhead compartment above each window exit, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. When you fly with Delta, you help change lives. One dream, one moment, one home at a time.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Up, we're taking off.
Oh, thanks. All right.
the lights for the flight? You're being like, book, okay, the book, you see today.